sight of my people traced so eloquently. Who said that, Rabbi Hillel?
No.
It was Judah the Pious.
No.
Maimonides.
No.
Oh, I got it. The Dead Sea Scrolls.
I'm afraid not, Rabbi. It's from Yes, I Can by Sammy Davis Jr., an entertainer, like your son.
The Candyman? If a performer could think that way, maybe I'm completely upside down on this whole problem. All the years of joy that I've lost. Why? Because of my stubborn ways.
There, Rabbi. It's not too late.
Hey, kids! Today's show is gonna be the funniest side fitness cavalcade of... I hell with a roller coaster. Oh, yeah. My old friend's right next to my heart.
Hey, it's a filthy habit.
Who asked you? Father?
Son.
Papa!
Herschel!
Daddy!
My chick!
Oh, Daddy!
You're on, Krusty.
Boys and girls, I'd like to be serious for a moment, if I may. Spotlight, please. I just want... Come on, guys, I'm not doing a spotlight bit. Let's have a warm, crusty welcome for my estranged father, Rabbi Hyman Krzysztofski. Planning a little reconciliation music, if you please. Oh, mine papa, to me he was so wonderful. Oh, mine papa, my dad, to me he was so good. You know the words. No one could be so gentle and so lovable.
I got something in my eye.
Here, take my hanky.
He always understood.
We haven't seen each other in 25 years.
Oh, I love you, son.
I love you too, Daddy.
Show, I warned you not to let your children watch, but you did anyway. Well, this year's episode is even worse. It's scarier, more violent, and I think they snuck in some bad language, too. So please, tuck in your children and... Well, if you didn't listen to me last time, you're not going to now. Enjoy the show.